Today is about truly expressing and celebrating our love and commitment for each other in front of the people that we love most. Marriage involves respecting each other as individuals whilst committing to a partnership that will unite our lives. And they recognise that the partnership in marriage requires them both to challenge each other, to bring out the best in them, both individually and as a couple. And in the marriage, Dave and Steph intend to continue their relationship as it already is, as best friends, with mutual love, embracing new adventures, sharing each other's dreams and passions, and looking forward to their future together. Most importantly, they want to continue to make each other smile and laugh every day.
As we gather here all together to celebrate Steph and Dave, I want to share a few words with you all about why I'm so happy today. I can't think of a better union than of this Scottish and Sunderland match. They've had so much fun already, sharing the same passion for life, be it dancing till dawn, or travelling to Rome, or eating homemade Thai. I love watching you both together, seeing you so in sync. I see you love, respect and adore. I see our Queenie has found her king. So these promises that you make today will be the best you make in your lives, and I couldn't be more ecstatic to see you become husband and wife.
You just gotta ignite the light.